Steve, and I'm just back from Regal train show. All right, and Regal has train shows every month or two all around Central Florida, and they had one fairly close to me, about a half an hour away, in Dover. And so I was there at 9 o'clock this morning, bright and early, and walked around. It's a small show. I was going to take some video, but it wasn't a good signal to live stream, and honestly, it wasn't a very big show. Matter of fact, there's more O-scale stuff there than anything else, and only a couple vendors with some HO. But I did pick up some stuff, and jump over. I picked up two 1964 half-ton pickups for the Burlington. Two of those to put at different spots on the layout. That's one thing I got, and then I got two passenger trains. They're Atherns, both of them. The Northern Pacific is a, which are these? It's a four-car set. A baggage car. Observation. A coach. It has KD couplers on all the cars. So that's four out of the seven cars I need for a set. Then I also got Baltimore and Ohio. Right. That can make up my capital city train that ran between Washington, D.C. and Chicago. All these are Atherns. These still have horn. Well, a couple of them have Katie's. This one still may need some work. There's a couple that are lighted. So I'll have to go in and change that lighting over to LEDs. That was nice to know. Yeah, I see the brush pickups on. That's cool. Great. And these were a hell of a steal. I've been looking at them on eBay. Anywhere from $10 to $30 a car plus shipping. I got nine cars. And he threw this one in for free. Somebody's hand-painted this one. But I will end up decaling it. This is an RPO and they have smoker on it. Strip it down and paint it. So, anyway, that made it 10 cars. $50. Right. Yeah, it needs some work, but that's a great price. Getting these up and running. Then I was just getting ready to leave. Never guess who I ran across. Guess that Tom. Give a check. I love from Tom's Trains and Things. And so we stopped and talked for a little while. And his wife and his dog Sadie were outside. I didn't get to see them, but Tom and I sat and talked. Got this picture. So anyway, I want to thank you for joining me here at the Retirement Railroad for this little video, and I want y'all to have a great day. Here's a picture of Tom and I. Bye now.